Well, let's go do that real quick. God damn it. Oh. I swear I'm not tired.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like you need a nap.
I can't nap. I always get sick when I nap.
Really?
Yeah. I get like...
Ooh.
Do you ever get car sick?
No.
Oh. I get car sick feeling when I nap. I also get car sick. I don't know, it's like a weird head thing. My head feels icky and gross, and then my stomach feels icky and gross, and I just don't have a good time. Enshroud, blah blah blah. Cool.
Yeah, see, Enshroud.
In your crowd gauge.
Oh yeah, that part of the that quest is really good.
We're gonna go kick this guy's ass finally?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And this mount is like... Oh, there they are. The... Q-Quinn? Or Carquin?
Carquin?
Q-Quirin? Q-Quirin? The weird duck bird people?
Oh, yeah.
They are the gathered beast tribe of Shadowbringers.
I'm not gonna be edgy. Yeah, bird people. I will forcibly lock y'all in this room if I have to. Ooh. Can I keep it?
I do love how Reaper is like an ancient Garlean art.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Where am I going? Where the fuck over there? Jeez. Actually, I lied. I want to use this map. Yeah. Kind of a weird way to run with a scythe, but okay. What a creepy guy. Jeez. Like,
make sure you use blood bath.
Yeah.
And stuff.
I always forget about blood bath, actually.
Yeah, you want to focus those down immediately.
Oh, that's why. Gotcha, gotcha.
Yep.
Okay, let's try that again. Oops. We'll just stay on that.
Just stay on normal difficulty?
Yeah.
I think there's only one time I've ever done very easy, because I was just so ungodly frustrated.
Yeah, probably the same here.
Because I didn't understand how final worked, I didn't understand how MMOs work and stuff like that. And when it's just him, don't use guillotine or anything like that. Use gibbet and gallows. Guillotine is for AoEs.
Okay.
So you do the... When you do your blood stack, or blood stock, make sure, yeah, let's say make sure you use one of those. I'm gonna run this with the NPCs, just for the shifting giggles of it.
Die! Oops.
Forget that they're, unless you're a bard, dancer, or machinist, you can't interrupt this stupid little font thing unless you're a tank.
Oh.
Because a kick doesn't affect him.
Hmm.
And like Thancred as an NPC doesn't interject or anything like that. Oh, that's funny. So you know how you were talking about Astrologian used to have the different sex you could use with it?
Yeah.
Uriange does.
Does he really?
Yeah.
That's rude.
People like, that's unfair.
Yeah. How rude. Ah, I keep fucking jumping into this bleeding. Rude. Can you chill summoning your minions, please? God damn. Yep, no, this is hard. For me, anyway.
Yeah, that one was rough.
We're gonna still try one more time. Why does he summon them so quickly all the time? I think I need to save my stuff for when they show up.
Yeah, see, right now it says Orange has Durnal Sec, a regen effect is added to certain abilities.
Yeah. And then Nocturnal Sect is shields.
Shields.
I loved that playstyle. It was so much fun.
Ah, he gave me the boil. Is that a melee card? I don't remember.
The what?
The boil. The boil?
No, that's ranged.
Right. Ariana, they gave it to me. But then again, me and Minfilia are both melee.
Oh. So he's probably like, take it anyway.
He gave me the balance. I know the balance is melee.
Yeah.
Card. He's evil. He's hard.
Mm-hmm.
Especially for someone who's not used to melee combat.
Yeah. Oops.
I'm over here like, I play all classes.
I'm trying my best over here. I'm a healer at heart. Oh.
There you go.
I did it. I don't know what I was doing, but I did it. Ow. And Drusilla's gonna do something, yeah. Get him! Haha. You should be sliced in half, my guy. Oh. Hehe.
He gets real mad.
Angry boy. Oh God.
Ah, this is the most I've ever been hit by these stuns.
Come over here, buddy.
Because I'm watching your stream while doing this. Oh. Oh yeah, I forget that RLJ has that. It's a random thing that he can occasionally do called Death of the Set of the. It's like Death of the Seventh something.
Oh. That's kind of cool.
It's basically like, it one taps whatever he's targeting. Oh, it's called Death of the Seventh Dawn.
Ooh.
Because, you know, they're the Scions of the Seventh Dawn.
Yeah, that's cool.
when you play as in Stormblood, when you play as what's her name, Ishtola, when you, her stone is called Stone 4 of the Seventh Dawn.
Cool. Stone 4?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, because, you know, normal white mage, it goes Stone 3 and then to Glare.
Yeah.
But she's not a white mage. She's a conjurer, technically.
Get him, Drusilla. Nice. Decapitation.
Arianja just about got clapped. Because the AI didn't move out of the way of an attack, and it brought him to less than maybe a less than an eighth of his health.
Oof. Silly AI.
Well, the problem is if he's in mid-animation of either attacking or casting a heal or anything like that, he can't move out of the way. They don't animation cancel like we do to run away. Ooh, oh well, I already have eye level 400 rings. Or accessories, because I have the Scavian accessories.
Now show me the ways of the secret art, Drusilla. Aww. I'm part of the Reaper family now. Wahaha. God, now I gotta learn how to use Enshroud.
It's not hard.
Okay.
Enshroud just overtakes the abilities that you already have.
Okay. Oh. Alright, so... I feel like I need to change some things. I want you here. You there. That's an AoE. AoE. You are not. So let's do the AoEs. When it means flank, does that mean it's side?
Yes.
Okay.